Hello guys and welcome back to some Battle with Empires. Now I said I would finish off the Blazing Guns campaign and that's what I'm going to do today. So I'm up to Flandria and let's get into this. Okay. I think we're fighting in Flanders, Flandria.
Attention men, you have volunteered on this mission with me and now I will tell you all I know. The purpose of our sally is to make a simulated attack. You see an estate ahead. We'll try to stir up a commotion there without sticking our necks out too much. Today, we have Benjamin and his rifle with us. I think you're all familiar with his talents. So, we will give him a chance to make a few holes in enemy skulls and try not to engage in open combat too much.
Yes, Captain.
Yeah. So, we have to take control of the state. Okay. You have to keep... Boy, there's a lot of gems. But anyway. Let's first of all just get Benjamin. So he's a sniper, and he's really good. I'm going to actually arm all my guys first. And this is going to require a lot of stealth, and I'm not too good at that. This is the captain. This is the captain? Oh, sergeant. Oh, look at that. That's an interesting sign to see in Aflanders. Tobruk and Benghazi. Let's just move the sniper over here. Let's get it better. Okay, so there's like a heal, bunker hill up there. And a few patrols. Stuff, what's this? Oh, there's armor cars. Machine gun. Oops, mortar. Another arm car, and another mortar. Okay, let's just start by taking some pot shots. Alright, so I'm going to eliminate patrols first, so I'm going to eliminate this guy. Is he in position? Come on. Okay. I'm assuming the leg. Also, I better save actually. Because this is going to be a 7 on tank. And this is going to be a lot of... a lot of retries when I fail this, because I'm going to fail this. Probably not going to work out on this first attempt. Okay. It doesn't look like to be any more patrols around here. Even though the armored car's moving around. The turret, I mean. Okay. Let's move here. There's a machine gun I'm going to take out. Oh, no cutscene.
At this moment, an attack unit is formed, which will engage in a flank attack of the estate. At the same time, we'll try to weaken the enemy until it arrives. Bosch have several armored vehicles here, so Benjamin has brought some explosives along. Benjamin, please spread them out. And therefore, now we will split up, find these vehicles, and disable them.
Okay.
Move out, man.
I'm not old enough to die. I want to go home, to Marlene.
Quit talking.
No.
By accomplishing secondary objectives, you will simplify accomplishment of the primary.
Okay, I think that's a hint that it wants us to get rid of the armed cars first. So, let's close this. Lots of guys. What's this? Oh, truck. With a few prisoners? Alright. There's two men in the back. An Anzac soldier, two officers, and then just an artilleryman. Okay. So, and there's four of them. Are they turning left? Okay, good. Let's ambush them. Okay, you here. You guys just lie down. Lie down in the bushes. Oh, I better save this, because this is probably going to fail as well.
I do not believe that the English leave their own. They will come for us.
Yep.
Shut up, pig! Or else you will run behind the car until I shoot you down!
Okay, wait. I'm gonna get really... Oh, okay. You start off without me, but anyway. No, and they shot the... Okay, no, we're restarting that. Reloading that. They shot the officer in the back.
I do not believe that the English leave their own. They will come for us.
Okay, I need to change this.
Shut up, pig, or else you will run behind the car until I...
Okay, first, starting to make this slow. Get you guys. No, concerned for. Speed up again. Just want to make sure it's close. Okay, slow down. Okay, you shoot this guy. And you shoot that guy. Oh no, not the artilleryman. Oh, wait, did it work? I think I killed one of my own guys again. I'll kill him, kill him. Oh wow, this giant just punched him.
I told you they would not leave us. Thanks, guys.
Oh, accident.
They're going to interrogate us and would not let us live anyway. So what are your orders, Captain? We'll follow you to the edge of
there
the
go.
World now.
At least this is... Where's this lieutenant going? Oh, okay. I did lose the artilleryman, but I don't think... Oh, I could have done that better. Sorry, artilleryman. Accidentally clicks on you. But, anyway. So, Anzac has the machine gun. I'm going to give him more ammo. None of these guys have guns, so... Oh, yeah, the artilleryman doesn't have anything. Where's the Jaeger? Sniper rifle. Oh, he's okay with it. Only 2 stars. And the last guy is this officer. Looking at Jaeger corps. There's no Jaeger. Oh, this is just a rifleman, it looks like, though. Yeah, okay. Let's fix this up. So, okay, now. What I'm thinking I'm going to do, because if I fire, like, all these troops are going to follow my sniper. So I'm going to set up kind of like a killing field for them. I'm going to move all my troops here. And I get my sniper. And I'm running over here. Lie him down. I should take out the Jaeger first, I think, because he can probably counter snipe my sniper. Can we hit him? Yep, okay. Run away. Did anyone notice? Yeah, they did. Can you hit him? Oh. If we can get the mission. Maybe I don't need killing fields. Oh, there goes that guy. Is this one's... No. He's just... Oh, need to take out the other one. Alright. Oh, and there's... And there's someone here. Oh, it's behind the house, I think. Maybe, wait, can you hit these guys? Can you hit him? No? Oh, no, lie down. Don't move forward. Yeah, you got your sniper rifle. Oh, maybe stand up. Right, let me. This guy direct control. What's in your way? Is it out of range or? I think that's what it is, out of range. Okay, let's shoot this machine gun. Where's this? There's a guy. Oh no, he's standing there. Let's just reposition it over here. And let's save. Okay, so let's move you here. Now you should be able to hit this. Right, there's a person in here. There doesn't seem to be a soldier in here. Wait, no. Is it? Nope, pressing wrong buttons. There we go. Okay, yeah, no one's in there. Okay, first of all, let's just take out this soldier that's staying behind the house. Let's go the long way or not. Okay, soldier behind the house. You're not gonna. Someone there. Can you hear him? No, there's a door in front of him as well. Let's have it move here. No, I'm not in position yet. Okay. Come on, where's the. I'm gonna hit the house. No, that thing's in the way. Let's try here, this is safe, because I don't wake up the car. Okay, let's just aim at him. Whoa, that was a quick shot. Now wake him up. Okay, let's see. Can we make the distance? Oh, didn't take down my sniper, it was killed. So let's take out the armored car first. Okay. Okay, the armored car's doing a patrol thing in its turrets. After that, Jaeger, that. What was that? Did not tell you to go inside, but anyway. Yep. Okay, let's reload that. Which way should I go? Okay. Oh, this guy's gone back here now. Ooh. Woke him up. I should wear that armor car's going. Oh, it's turning around. Oh, alright. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, wow, no, that failed. It's because of that. This soldier heard me. Okay, maybe this way is the best way. There's a guy standing there as well, though. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay, he's facing the wrong way. And this. Let's just go over here, away from that soldier. Now, maybe. Okay, Come on. Run. Okay, I got it. And I didn't take any damage. I'll hide behind you. Alright, that's good. 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 Save. Save. Okay, they're throwing pistol rounds at me for some reason. This is smooth. Get down. Okay. I'm not sure if I should move up all my guys. It's just... is in the house, and you are... can you hit him? No, my car's in the way. Okay, no, let's save this soldier first. Let's slow down, so I can react, have more react time. Are they gonna move? Come on, hit. Okay. Oh, and they killed me. No. Okay. No, it's because of that machine gun as well. I'll take out these guys first. There we go. Okay. So I cleared out everyone here. Oh, but they had. Let's get down. And someone there. Let's get the Jaeger. Shingana? Somebody? And then they'll. Okay, let's work. Maybe I should bring these guys up and just take them out. Can't wait. I can actually hit. Just push them away. Let's go back. Get down. Oh. Music, what are you doing? That's weird. Sounds like an alarm. Yeah, wait. It's getting glitched still. I don't know. Sorry guys, sorry about that. I fixed the really weird beeping sounds that were going on. Let's just see if we can take out these remaining guys. Oh, it's okay if I can still heal. Oh, let's run away. Let's just run away. Run away. And heal. That's pretty good though, I'll still save. Alright. We have to take out this last machine gunner. Oh, he's walking back. Take him out. Oh. Obviously, he has to. Let's just move over here. Well, actually, no. Go on. You tell me you can't. He can shoot at you, or you can shoot at him. Let's just fire, see what happens. Let's just try running up beside him and shooting him. There we go. Okay, now let's move all these guys up and save. And let's speed up while we wait. Oh wait, there does appear to be someone's moving. Please be just standing there. Don't move up. Okay, can't hear him. Oh, there you go. You should never miss your first shot. Alright, now with these guys. Okay, let's turn this all down to one. So I'll use you. Take out this. There you go. Get the rest of you to fire upon. Too late now, just shoot this guy. He's hiding behind the tree, that's why I can see him. Oh, may have killed the horse. Okay, killed another horse. In fact, I killed all the horses. The rifleman's dead, and... Oh, no, wait, no. Killed the Jägerman. Where's... Stupid tree in the way. There you go. He's gonna die. There we go. Okay, anyone too hurt? No, there's the Anzac which is a little hurt, but other than that, all good. Okay. Speed back up. Save. And there's this green dot over here, which is this priest, which I think is going to be something that's going to help us. So, probably head to him next. But first of all, let's just take out this patrol. Alright, just one of you. Nope, okay. Come on. Oh, what was that? Thank you. Let's save. Let's grab everyone and take them over here next to this priest. And we'll speed up. Not too close to the reds, please. Thank God there's a wall there, so they hopefully didn't see us. Oh no, they did see us. Boy, that was pathetic on my part. That's when I was getting lazy. All you men die. Okay. Let's grab everyone. Speed up. We'll go the long way around these guys this time. And we'll head here.
They've destroyed my home. Took away my flock. But I will not let it pass.
Let
the divine scourge fall upon the demonic abominations and let the defiled soil be cleansed in fire.
Okay. So we have a flamethrower priest. Let's just go over here. I'm going to take out these guys. It's someone that has a grenade. It's not anti-tank. No, we got two anti-tanks. Who's got all the grenades? Come on. Not you. Not you. Not you. Not you. One of you has the grenades, come on. Is it a lieutenant? Yeah, it's a lieutenant. Okay. Let's slow this down. Go to... Oh, come on. Well, that was pathetic. Why did you fire through the window? Turn you guys off. Fire at will. One day, this will all go to plan and be beautiful. Let's put it back at fire, return fire. And we'll just do this all over again. Because why not? It was good the first time. Okay, let's run over here. Oh, come on. We're nowhere even close. Okay. Turn far, let's go down here, speed up. Let's go the long way around. Head to the priest.
They've destroyed my home, took away my flock, but I will not let it pass.
Let the divine.
Wait, did he change his name?
And let the defiled soil be cleansed in fire.
Yeah, it was Lawrence Killerman, and then he became Victor Schulman. There you go. He changed the name. Turn far. Yeah, wrong house. This is wrong. No. Oh. No. One of you guys has the grenades. No. Let's save here as well before I screw this up. Who has the grenades? Come on. Tell me. It's one of you guys. No, Sergeant, over here. Yep. Nice fix with Jim. Okay, it's not the sniper, so it's you. Yes. Okay. Okay, let's grab the grenade. There we go, finally. Oh. Now we just have to take out the last two cars. No, nice. Where's our sniper? Oh yeah, there you are. Can you take out this? There we go, that was a pretty good shot. Yeah, so these two, and they can both be approached from behind. So, who has the anti-tank grenades? You. I don't know, Flypro, I don't think he... Yeah, I believe he can set fire to engines, but it just takes a long time. Okay, so set you. One guy go here. Good. Another guy goes over here. Let's save. Get down. Hit to this behind. Go behind that haystack. You move over here. Move behind that haystack. Okay, good. Made it. Let's speed up. Alright, it's already on the fastest. Oh, this rifleman may see us. Yeah, he did. Okay. Boy, okay, that was a little overkill. just say in the bushes a bit further to the right. Can you see the bushes like moving or not? Okay, let's slow this down. Oh wow, that one got the rest though. Come on. Charge the machine gun? No. Okay. Let's do that again. Okay. Save. So I don't have to keep on reissuing orders to him. Move, move. Maybe a bit to the left. Alright, no. You have to go through the grass so the car won't see the soldier. Okay, come on. What happens if I just give you orders to go by yourself? How would you go? Alright, then you get seen. No, not safe. Oh. Okay, we have to go through the grass. Let's get behind this and then save again. It's safe. Oh, come on. Okay. Just gonna wait for the turret not to be looking. Can we make it? Let's see. Wow, that I screwed that up. Okay. That's why it's not facing. Oh, come on, as close as. Probably should slow this down, actually. Okay. Yes, yes, don't move, yeah, okay. I'll put you back on the fire wheel because I'm just going to leave you now. Let's get you over here. What, where'd he go? Oh, he went through the haystack, there you go. Come on, throw, yes. No, that was a complete fail. Oh. Get one, but can't get the other. Oh, let's slow this down. Go on. There we go. Let's just save, because that guy's gonna die anyway. Oh, throw. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh. Maybe just run. Yeah, throw, there we go.
I'm proud of you. If only we had 100 soldiers like you, we'd celebrate New Year in Berlin.
Why is there two voices talking? No, done it. Okay, done it. Oh, yes, we get something. Has arrived into your disposal. Oh, thank God, we got a tank. Alright. So let's save. And let's turn this up to 5. And then we're gonna destroy the Germans. Okay. So one thing you just gotta do is not stop, otherwise the they're gonna get you with anti-tank grenades. So you just have to keep on moving. Let the machine guns work. Let's just keep on moving through. Oi! Yeah, see? Keep moving. Oh, see? Nah, let's get that up. Let's just reload. I need a better angle. No, it's not good. Okay. Let's zoom out. I need to see, yeah. Okay. Let's speed up. Okay. Let's go over here first. This is safe because we're closer. Oh wow, sorry guys. Clicking on the wrong thing. Okay, we're back. Let's move around. Oh, yeah, keep on moving, keep on moving. I have plenty of ammo. Go on. There we go. There we go. Yes.
Capitan, Boches are moving from the south. There are a lot of them.
Oh boy.
And they have tanks there. What are we gonna do?
Move back. We'll meet them on the other.
Oh, okay. Whoa. Okay. Slow this down. Let's save. And slow down to 1, because what's going on over here? Okay, there appears to be German tanks. Yep. Charge. Okay. Yep, and I all died. Oh, and I knew we should move you. Let's take out this mortar as well. Spawner dead? Yeah, good. Oh boy, and there's more German tanks. Oh boy, let's just keep it moving. Okay, attacking it. Oh, I've got more tanks. Oh boy. Okay, we have 3 tanks. This is the German 4. Come on. Get in position. Well, I think, yeah. Sorry, Whippet, you're gonna go. Yeah. Let's go back to 3. Let's move you there. You there, and... you there. You were saying run. Oh, wow. Well, no, you're not gonna go anywhere. Let me place the dynamite here and see if we can get one. Come on, place dynamite here. Oh, whoop, no. Oh, just place it. There you go. That was a pathetic throw, but... oh, there we go. See? Dynamite good. Shoot the tanker. Come on, don't miss. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is kind of gaming the game, because I don't think the tanks are going to be stuck like this, but anyway. That was a good throw. Yep, okay, good. Now we got these two to worry about. Yeah, you can remove me. Of course. He's stuck in the bridge? Okay, well, it was far. You got two guns, don't you? No, there we go. Direct control right now, this. Hey, he's stuck on the wooden pillar. It's literally, okay, whatever. Let's focus fine on this one. For all the shells. One day we'll get it. Oh, I think they blew up the bridge. Oh, well. Luckily we didn't cross. Not the house. Oh, the track damage doesn't matter. Oh, and there goes that. Them. Still 2v1. Do any of you have time? Oh, there goes. Yes! We won now. Oh, they're retreating.
We hold out.
Well done. Now they're soon we will get to Belgium.
We win. Boy, that took a long time.
The onslaught of the British army in Flandria had allowed to cut the
Flanders
arc and level the front line, but the most fierce fighting was still ahead.
Oh, okay, that took a while. But anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye.